And we are learning more tonight about a blaze that has left five homeless in northwest Austin. The Austin Fire Department telling us an electrical failure this afternoon in a vent hood caused the apartment fire on Wooten Park Drive. That's near Anderson Lane and 183. Five people living in two apartments were forced out. Total damage running to $120,000.